Hey guys, welcome back to Jess Lottery TV. So today we have a $100 session. We have one of the Wild Time Supremes. We have three of the Diamond Sevens. The Diamond Sevens are the $30 tickets. I did these the other day and they didn't do so well. So I thought, you know, what the heck, we'll give them another chance. I have my camera pre-zoomed already because I was having issues with my Zoom. So I want you guys to be able to see, so I figured I'll pre-zoom it. On the Wild Time Supremes, these are the $10 tickets. I have ticket 56. I don't know if I said it already, but ticket 56. We do upload every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And if you guys haven't went over and checked out the Gambler After Dark, go over, check out the Gambler After Dark. Awesome content. I'm sure you guys will enjoy. I'm gonna leave his link below in the description box, so check him out. All right, let's get to scratching. Object of the game is match your numbers to the winning numbers. If you get a star, you win that prize automatically. You can't get a 10 times multiplier across these the top in these boxes. We are looking for W's for $50, $100, or $500. This ticket does not have a claimer left on it, but it's been doing really well for me. So we're going to go ahead and see if we can get anything today. We'll go ahead and scratch off the numbers. 22, 7, 15, 21, and a 9. 22, 7, 15, 21, and a 9. And I want to say thank you to everyone who reached out to me about the food pantry. I really appreciate your support. Thank you again. Thank you. So 22, 7, 15, 21, and 9. Let's see if we can get anything on this ticket this morning. So we have 8, 1 off on the 7, 24. 14, 1 off on a 15, 26, and a 19 new. Next number, 3, 25, come on ticket, 12, like I said, it's only one of these, 29, and 11. Nope. Number 1, 28, come on ticket, 30, 27, come on star. 17, no matches. Last chance. 4, 20, 1 off on that 21, 5, 23, 1 off on the 22, and a 13. No, but let's see if we can find a W for 50. Can we find a $50 W? Nope, we have a vault. 400, look for $100 W. Money bag, 500. Nope. Another vault. So nothing on that Wild Time Supreme today. Now we're going to move over to the Diamond Sevens. I have three of these. Tickets 7 through 9. And the object of this game is to match your numbers to the winning numbers. If you reveal a 7, you will win that prize automatically. You can also find that $500 burst at in the top box. We are looking for burst for 50, 100, and across the bottom, we are looking for 200, 300, or $500 burst. Fingers crossed, y'all. I'm a simple search. See if we can find a 7. Can we find a 7? Looking for that auto win, that $500 burst. Like I said, these tickets didn't do so well the other day, so I thought, you know, let's give them another chance. Let's see if we can do any better today. So let's hope. Hope for a bigger win. We all want to get something on our scratch cards when we scratching cards, you know. So I'm not seeing a burst as of yet. But we gonna keep searching, right? No sevens, no bursts so far. Alrighty. All right, no bursts, no sevens. Let's see if we can match something up here. Looking for a match. 23. Looking for 23. 22 for one off and a 32 for a reverse. No. Next number, 28. Got a 26. nope. Next number, 21. Any 21s? I see a 22. No 21. Next number, 46. I forgot these numbers go up really high. I got a 48. Nope. Next number, last number on this ticket, 42. Did I see a 42? 40, 48, 41, 49, no 42. All right, let's see if we can find something in the burst. Look for that $50 burst. Nope, we got a key. What about the 100? A clover, 200. A crown, 300. An ace, and in the $500 box, we have a coin. All right, on to the next one. Ticket number 8. Maybe ticket 8 is the lucky one, right? Come on. Here we go. I'm go ahead and symbol search it so we can get through it, y'all. Come on. We need a win, right? This is a $100 session. Want to get something back. These tickets been out for a while as well. But they still have nice big wins on them. Nice big claimers out there floating around in the land. Come on. Give me a burst. Searching for that burst or that auto win. I'm not seeing. Nope. Alright, let's go take a look and see if we can match up something. Can we get something on ticket 8? Ticket number 18. Looking for 18. Nope, don't see it. Next number, 40. 4 on the reverse. No 40. Next number, 16. Make sure that's 16. Yeah, 16. Out of 15. Not seeing it. Next number, 42. Nope. Don't see a 42. Got a 44, 43. No 42. Last number, last chance. Come on. 28. No. All right. Let's go see what we can find in the burst box. Looking for a burst. Can we get a burst? Nope, we got a ladybug in that hundo box. We have a dice down here in the $200 box. A rabbit in that $300 box. An elephant, and last but not least, in the $500 box, we have a sun. So nothing on that one. On to the last and final ticket. Oh, come on. We don't want a bus, right? No bus session. All right, we're going to go ahead and scratch off the numbers. We are looking for 12, 34, 14, 5, and a 29. Woohoo, my nemesis 29 sitting on top. Let's hope it's here in the number portion. All right, guys, here we go. Last and final chance to get some money back today. Can we do it? 44, no. 28, 22, number 4, come on, 18, no, 21, reverse on that 12, no reverse, 15, one off on that 14, 23, come on, 20, 33, one off on the 34, come on. Number 1, that's my lucky number, not there. 32, 42, 30, come on, 31, nope, 16, 48, 49, excuse me, guys, 24, got a 34, come on. Number 8. Last roll, last chance. 6. One off on the 5. 36. Not seeing it. 41. Reverse on the 14. 38. Nope. Clutch corner. What we got in the clutch corner? Is there a chance? Oh, it's a lot of zeros over there. Can we get them zeros today? Come on. 11. No. All right, guys. Last chance. Last hope. We finna try for these bursts. Hopefully, we'll find something in the burst. Looking for that 50. We got a key. In that hondo box, we got a horseshoe. In that $200 box, we have a crown. In that $300 box, a butterfly. All right, last hope, last chance, $500. No, a coin. Oh, guys, again, like I said, these tickets have not been good to me since I've been back. But, you know, I'm going to upload and show you guys the real deal. So, if I get a big win, you'll be here. And if I get a bust, you'll be here. Today, unfortunately, was a bust. So we're going to come back on Wednesday. I'm probably going to chase these down again and hopefully find us a win. Thank you guys for watching. If you do like this type of content, why not hit that subscribe button on your way out? And I will see you guys on Wednesday. Thanks for coming in. Bye.